Good evening, everyone. I am here to speak on the topic plastic bricks could reduce the pollution. And here I'm just going to explain the social relevance of it. Well, coming on to the topic, we know that an engineer from Jadavpur University has came up with an idea of a Lego-shaped brick that is made completely of plastic, which is on one hand is beneficial for who is using it just because of its cost, and on the other hand it is made from the plastics that could be easily gathered and could be cheaply collected by the rag pickers and other sections of the society who are generally related to these stuff. Well, coming on to the main point, what is its effect on the society? Firstly, it is reducing the amount of plastic that needs to be deposited, whether on the pits or on the sea or any other places. And again, when we are coming on to the part of the economic sector of the society, the people who work with rags, the rag pickers will get a better rate for what they are picking. The industry that is performing this will get a better rate to sell their bricks, as well as their corporate social responsibility, the CSR part of the industry, would be satisfying while producing the product. So that is what I want to say.